Welcome back. We're so excited because the Oklahoma City Thunder begin preseason play tonight against the San Antonio Spurs.
The Thunder released their preseason schedule earlier in August with 5 games scheduled over the next 2 weeks.
And these games will be what determines what 3 players will be cut or traded in order to establish the final 15-man roster. The Thunder tip off at 7 o'clock tonight at the Paycom Center, downtown OKC. Hey, the Cowboys pulling off.